Hello, hello. Very excited to be playing Before Your Eyes today. I know last week I didn't stream because I was busy, but I hope you guys enjoyed the cover to make up for it. And if you're asking yourself, what cover? Then just check out my YouTube page and you'll have a nice surprise waiting for you. Yeah, it's my first cover. I'm very excited to have finally released it. Well, I say finally as if I was holding on to it for a long time, but that's not true at all. I did it with some help of Alden Dwyer. Got it done in like maybe 2 days. And then I just needed the video, which I kind of bum rushed and put it together in like a night. Yeah, I hope that means more covers and karaoke streams will be coming in the future, hopefully. But as for today, we're gonna be playing like I assume a more chill game. More story based. I know Splatfest is happening this weekend, but unfortunately I'm also really busy. May has just been like so chaotic for me. I mean, even before May started, I already knew I was just gonna be overwhelmed with a lot of things. I'm being pulled all over the place. So unfortunately, I don't think I'll have the time to play this Splatfest. Which is sad, but you know, I'll be rooting. I guess I can probably make enough time to just at least go vote, and hopefully the team that I want to win will win, and I can get like some reward for for just voting. I think that's how it works, right? You can at least get a little participation reward, even if you just vote. Well, I'm not totally sure anymore, but. Yeah, I'm hoping I have my bets on Team Power. Okay, Team Power, don't fail me. I need you to win Splatfest. But yeah, also we know we're starting a little bit earlier than usual, because I mean 8 was working pretty okay, but I think 7 works best, so that way streams don't go far too late. You know? But anyways, if you don't know about this game at all Before Your Eyes, it uses a neat little mechanic where with the webcam, it'll track where you look and some stuff will be activated as you blink. You know, I don't know too much beyond that and whatever I've seen in the trailers, so I know, I'm excited to see how this goes. So let's start. Oh, and also, if the game's too quiet, please feel free to let me know and I can adjust. It was really, really loud for some reason on my end, so I had to turn down the volume, but I'm not sure if it's too low now. So feel free to say anything and we can make the proper adjustments. Let's begin! Here's my mouse. Oh no, is there double of me? Hello. Huh? It's your webcam. Yep, this is correct. Let's not change this. I'd like to improve your experience. It's not safe. Share your recording anyway. Okay. Next. No, I'm not wearing glasses. Oh. Okay. Make sure your face is evenly lit and your eyes are visible. I hope they're evenly lit and visible. Position your head so that the box stays green. Circle should fill willow whenever you blink. 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 Blink, blink. I'm blinking. Blink. All right. Oh, how long do I have to do this for? Calibrate sensitivity. Look at your screen and blink a few times as we calibrate your eyes. Blink to fill the circles. For best results, blink as you would normally. Do not blink quickly and do not exaggerate your blinks. Got them all. The game stops detecting blinks accurately. Press spacebar any time to recalibrate. Got it. The sun is actually in my face right now. Ooh. Ooh. This is a game about blinking. See, every time you blink, the game will notice. See how this works? Try blinking on the white symbol. Blink. Okay, so we gotta do a little bit of both vision or mouse moving and blinking. Oh, blink. When you see a metronome and blink, you'll jump forward. Oh, keep blinking. Okay. Blink. Blink. Oh. What? What's going on?
Get away, you lucky fowls. That's mine.
What's going on?
Well, hello there,
Whoa.
stranger. You're a real
Oh, look at all the boards. So many borbs.
I ask you for your name, but sadly you got no mouth to speak with, or hands to shake with, or nose to look down with.
I don't know about that.
We're gonna have to find another way. See, what you'll find is, even though you're no longer in your body's still inside of you. If that makes any sense. So, if you understand what I'm saying,
well,
blink
I do.
My hand here.
Blink.
Ooh, well, look at that. You're a blinking genius.
If eye detection isn't working well, press spacebar anytime to recalibrate.
Special. You see all them poor souls down there? Lost in the waves.
I'm trying to turn.
I didn't choose any of them. I chose you.
Wow.
See,
Me?
I just sometimes get a sort of a hunch, or what's a better word? Notion? Better word than that. Ah. A premonition when a soul's worth pulling up.
Wow. My soul's been worth pulling up.
You see that tower out there? Big, scary
Whoa,
one.
Where'd that come from?
That's where I'm taking you to see the gatekeeper. To be judged. I'm gonna present your case. Tell her the whole story of your entire life.
Yeah, we gotta see.
Now, if she's impressed, I get paid the Bitcoin, and you get yourself a spot in her magnificent city.
Wow.
If she
Just for me?
Well,
Do I have to eat seagulls too?
Because I am the best orator you'll find on these sickly waters. Class A storyteller, believe you me. No, shut up, you trash birds. You had your chances. It was
Oh.
my fault.
Look at all these fish.
Layabouts. Unsatisfactory. Clock watchers. I got some work.
Caw, caw. Me. Yip, 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 yip.
Sorry you had to hear that.
Bork? Bork? Worf? Little creature goes boof. Goes
boof. Not the most verbose storyteller out there, but I know how to spin a yarn if I'm given something to work with. And that's where you come in.
Ah.
Your life. You're gonna show it to me. I want to see exactly what made you so absolutely great.
So, well, you got good taste.
To the very beginning, the first thing that you can remember. I'm going to send you there. But understand, no matter how much you like it, you're not going to be able to stay, all right?
Oh, this is so pretty.
You blink, you're going to jump forward in time. Could be a second, could be 5 years. That's just how this thing works.
Got it.
Alrighty then. I hope he's ready for this. Now, the next time that you blink,
I'm already blinking, man.
Don't be afraid, and don't try to fight it.
Okay.
The thing to
Well.
Just try to enjoy it this time.
He didn't even get to finish what he was saying. Oh. Blink. Whoa!
That's fun.
Wow.
We've got a long,
oh, there it is.
Day ahead of us. Why are you smiling like that?
Who doesn't like the beach? Oh! Oh, hello! Can we move? No. Just look around.
Let's go get you some seashells. What do you say?
How did you know? My favorite. Oh no, come back. Wait. Show me.
That's called an agave. 11 years from now, that plant will die so it can give birth to this tall, amazing tree. Covered in.
Well. My eyes are gonna. I'm trying not to blink too much, but I can't help it.
Where's the first page of my piece? I can't find it anywhere.
Uh-oh. Well, oh no, there was something else.
Go ahead, kid. Look at that. There's your little hand.
Oh my gosh, is it my... Ah, no! We're moving too fast. This is so hard.
Oh, you want to play along with mommy, don't you?
Oh, you playing too? Oh no! It's going by so fast. Oh, my eyes are gonna be so dry by the end of this.
Sounds good, honey!
I'm sending it to my mentor next week. It has to be perfect.
Well, sounds pretty perfect to me.
Bath time.
I like the music.
That's very specific.
Ah. Life is going too fast.
What do you think he's thinking about?
Boat.
I don't know. Probably solving the problem.
Oh, it's following me. Go, boat. Destroy the other clouds. Become the Alpha Cloud.
Do you think he's going to be smart?
I don't see why not. I mean,
oh.
No, it's not derivative.
Ooh.
At least I didn't think it was. Do you think you can tell the other members of the
Are we drawing?
What I just told you? Right. No, I'm sorry. I guess I just put a lot of expectation on this.
Oh, thinking about our boat once again. It's a boat. Throw. No, don't throw it.
Keep working at it. One day you'll be able to paint it.
Soup. Oh, wait. Scrap. <It's> just... apparently, I mean, I must be, like, what, a baby? I can't read. Baby grand piano, age is 2+. Just like my reading comprehension. Beethoven? It's easy to play music book.
See? That used to be my piano.
Oh, it's so cute.
My dad gave it to me. He loved music. Fled his home country just to have a chance to pursue it.
Oh my gosh, this lamp is so cute. Wabbit lamp. Ooh, we got the cloudy sky wallpaper.
God, he made me practice so much. I hated it at first.
Ah!
Okay, Benny. Are you ready to see something really special?
Ooh, is it for me?
I just don't want him to get attached.
Is it a bubby? Is it bubby?
Richard! That's the cutest thing I've ever seen!
Oh, it's a kitty! He's a little kitty cat! Oh no! No, we can't be allergic! Bet my kitty. He's a little kitty cat.
There you go. Doesn't that make you feel happy? Like you just want to jump up and down?
Kitty makes me happy.
Minor. You remember how to play that one? Very good. Just one note different. That one sounds sad, doesn't it? Amazing what a difference one little change can make on how a person feels.
Oh no. I'm sorry, Mom. Don't be allergic to Kitty.
And your little friend on your piano there.
I'm cheaper than hiring movers. I'm cheaper than hiring movers, trust me. From Richard.
She was in grad school studying composition. Like her. I just prayed to God I could somehow keep up.
The course guide. Ooh, it looks like a schedule of some sort.
I think she liked that I was a professor. Gave me a certain gravitas in her eyes. Which I very quickly lost.
Egypt Airlines.
God, she dragged me to so many places.
Whoa. Ah! No, I blinked before I could look around! Oh. Oof, my eyes. Oh. We're back here. Where's Kitty? Where's Kitty Cat? Where's my mom? Ooh, are we gonna play on the big piano? Are we big now? Big enough to play?
Wait, is that... That's my piece! How did you figure out how to play that? Richard? Are you hearing this?
Musical genius!
He's playing my piece! He must have figured it out by ear! I mean...
Ah! Kitty! Oh my gosh.
Oh god, I have my interview in 5 minutes and I completely forgot to feed him.
It's okay, Kitty and I, we chillin'.
Don't worry, I already did.
For a moment, I forgot.
Oh no. Kitty, no!
Excuse me, of course, sir. It's all organized into folders sitting ready on my kitchen table. They will literally be on.
Oh my gosh, you're so big now! Oh, our drawing skills are getting better.
When's he coming?
I'm flying him out in February.
Giddy. You know, play with me. That I could actually afford to do
that. Hey, why not? You're a
wait. Now. No. Ah, I'm trying.
This is called a metronome. We use it to measure time so we don't get lost in the music. I want you to start using
it. Oh my eyes.
You know, my father once told me, when I was about your age, the only way to fight against time is to create a work of genius, which might live on after you're gone. So I asked him, what about your children? Thinking, you know, I might be a work of genius just as I was.
Did he get to meet Grandpa?
He said, yes. Whoa. I could live on through that as well.
No. Ah! No! Everything is happening so fast. Ah! What's happening? It's dark. There's no sound. Uh-oh. It's a game. It's the- oh, oh. Oh, okay.
You really need to stay in time with the metronome, okay?
Ooh, we piano learning.
Subdivide the time. Oh. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and oh. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E.
Ah! No!
There you go, buddy.
Okay, now keep a my kitty.
On it, just like that. Oh my. Don't think you like that, pal. Sorry.
Oh no, where'd he go?
Turn around, L, so we can photograph you.
Mom. Over here. Ow! I'm really
behind right now.
No! My eyes! Oh! Our cat! No! What do you mean he's lost?
That it disappears for weeks and then comes back with a huge belly?
Ernie's a boy.
And you're sure about that?
I thought I was.
Fridge.
Say that one more time, sweetie.
Pee hole distance from the.
I'm still not understanding how you let this happen.
Oh, baby! Me kitties!
Coloring the grass blue, the ocean green, and then the sky red.
Oh. We have a lot of. Oh! Ow! Oh. Dang it! Oh no, this is scary. This is dork.
I know, it seems impossible that you could ever play something so complex. But just take it one day at a time. Trust me.
Is that good? Oh, it's Halloween!
Oh. Start working on your other hand.
Great. Oh no.
Okay. Two brackets on each side. Two screws on.
The quiz said find the zero and he just
I gotta hold my blinks or make sure I'm not looking.
I want that box full by the
No! Oh, we got a surfboard? Sick. Oh no! Not my toys. We have a neighbor. Me?
Come over here. Yes, Mr. Camera Boy.
I don't know who you're talking to.
Why are you always out here taking photos? You know, if you really want to take a photo of something cool, you should take a photo of this.
Oh, snap. Whoa! Ugh.
Quiet, everyone.
Oh, no. Oh no, we're playing in front of people. Okay, let's go.
Wow, L, he's unbelievable. My God, I didn't realize our head of musical prodigy.
Didn't you used to be a composer yourself?
Class is world history. My name is Mr. Isaac.
Oh, we in school now. Who, me? Oh, it's our neighbor.
I wrote you something.
What's this? You're in the same class, what a coincidence. Please keep in mind that while we're at school, we don't know each other. Do not talk to me ever. What?
I want each of you to write it down.
Why don't you want to be
on the sidelines?
Why? I write it down. Those who cannot remember the past are condemned to repeat it.
Chloe, tell me, what did the quote say?
Right, I definitely know this.
You were taking notes, weren't you?
So those who do not remember the past, repeat the past.
You're welcome.
I tried to convince your father not to buy you that thing, but he insisted.
What is this? Oh, we're 11.
I will admit that. Oh, I want the job of whoever.
Conchsters. Wait, where am I taking this? Oh, no, I didn't get to look at it.
I've definitely seen you next door, but I didn't realize you guys have become friends.
Oh, sure. We sit together in history class. I don't know what I'd do without old Benny.
Very sweet. Thank you for playing the game.
Pizza rolls!
Did your dad just thank me for hanging out with you? That's a very interesting detail. Okay, shut up. I really want this one. Maybe I'll use...
Oh!
The magnet's cool.
What is this? Ooh.
Away in a town called Burton. I know the change can be scary, but I just want you to go in and meet the dean I spoke with. You know, life can.
Oh, we're getting sent to a music school.
So, what do you think, Benjamin? You think you could excel in that sort of an environment?
Ooh.
Sorry.
Look at this doggo.
Oh, not to worry. If he's as gifted as you say he is, shyness is no problem. Why don't you two come back closer to the end of the year for an audition? We'll get a few pieces that you can have him start
Bark.
As you can see, there are some very fast words in there. And a lot of stuff I've not taught you properly yet. So no pressure. I just want you to try.
This is a lot.
Just like to see you really rise to the occasion, just this once. I wish I had the option of going to a school like that when I was your age. I wouldn't be working this boring job or living in this boring town, I'll tell you that.
Oh, Mom.
What was that? Was that the piece?
No, don't worry about it.
It's going-
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Remember, today is the first day of the rest of your life. Nice. Oh boy. Wait.
Don't answer that, Ben. You can talk to your friend after you practice.
But they're my friend. And we still have 30 days. right? Come on. Oh! Pick it up! Pick it up! Pick it up! Oh, did I miss my chance? Oh, go, go, oh pick God. It up!
Is she really calling you again? What, is she obsessed with you?
She's my friend!
So listen, I found a construct. What are you doing? I explicitly asked you not to pick up the phone.
Mom, chill. We have 30 days. It's okay. I didn't even get to hear what she wanted to tell me.
Anubis, in the presence of my aunt, who you remember is the goddess of truth and justice, would weigh the deceased soul against a feather, determining whether it was worthy of entering into her land.
And what friends over mom.
Well, you can see that ugly furball under the scale?
Well, that. I didn't think they would layer like that, but, I mean, check it out, pretty sick. Good at both art and music, yeah, exactly. Oh, what did, what's this?
Ready to devour any of the deceased who do not pass judgment. Sort of like me with your weekly quizzes.
Mm-hmm.
So I am not quite sure why I don't hear more friends.
Ew, why is he so scared looking? Okay, I'll call you when I'm leaving my house. You better pick up my call.
I'm paying attention. Whoa, what? What happened? We only have one left. We didn't even get to practice more than once.
I don't claim to understand the motives of children.
Danny has a chance here. A real chance to be really good at something. I mean, this is no offense at all. But I don't think you actually really understand what that is.
I don't know, Mom.
No, I suppose you're right.
Oh, Ricky, please.
God, I like that. More days. Play now! Oh, a Rubik's Cube and our phone.
Lights out. You need to be rested for tomorrow. Memory consolidates when you're asleep. So if you go to sleep now, you will awaken a master. Trust me.
Are you sure, Mom?
Richard, tell your son to turn the lights off.
Danny, Mom says turn the lights off.
Not Mom says, you say.
Danny, I say turn the lights off.
Truly real life simulator. Parents fighting while doing Monday activities. True. So true. I truly feel like I am at one with my past self. Oh my god, we got a lava lamp. Sick. Ooh. Okay. Well, we've messed enough. We've messed around enough. We should at least try to sleep. You know, after we only gotta do this audition once, right?
In your own time, Benjamin.
You can always hang out.
Very excited to hear.
Okay. Here we go. Oh my goodness. Okay. Thank goodness. Oh yeah.
Why, he's marvelous. How did you ever train such a young boy to play like that?
Got the skills.
If he doesn't let you in after that, I'm not even sure I'd want you at that school.
Want to play me piano like this and have people tell me I'm marvelous? Oh, shoot. Ow. Wait, we have a cell phone at 11 years old? I don't think I even had a cell phone until I was like 13, realistically. Oh my god, I can't blink.
Ugh.
No!
You don't have to open it right now if you don't want to.
What do you mean? Of course he wants to.
I just don't want him to feel pressure.
Uh-oh.
Open
moment of truth.
You want, sweetie.
Are you ready? Dear Benjamin Britten, thank you for your interest in the Britten Conservatory of Music. The admissions committee has given careful consideration of your application. And the truth is... Brrrr.
What does it say?
Give him time to read it.
Oh, I can't read this.
Why are you being silent, Ben? What's
despite an impressed... Oh, no! I blinked! No!
You want him home from school for a while. Just until this nasty thing clears.
I didn't even get to read it.
Hey, Elle, would you mind taking a quick walk with me down to my office? There's a small clerical thing I need you to look at before I can let you two go.
Oh, yes, of course. I'll be right back, Benny, okay?
Just maybe...
Oh!
It's a crucial time in this development. He shouldn't be confined to his room.
Oh my goodness. I'm not given much of a chance to look around. Ooh. What?
This isn't video game time. I want you to figure out something actually productive to do while you're home from school.
Oh, but we got awards. Why can't we chill out a little bit, Mom? Chilling out is productive. Yeah, it's activated by my actual blinks. So anything that has a symbol and I blink over it, it will activate. And when the metronome, shows up and I blink, it'll jump forward in time. So I do have to be... Ah, it's hard to not, like... Oh man, we are really killing it in the arts category. Mom says she wants productive. Oh my god, we have a Wacom stylus! Oh my god! Oh yeah, my boat OC.
And Mr. Benjamin Britten has been awarded first place.
First place, let's go! Oh my gosh, we're going to art school? Yeah, that's great.
You are not here to learn to be painters.
Oh!
You are here to learn to be artists.
Wow, just like real life. Ah! It goes here. And then this one. Oh, ah!
And fun. It's very zany.
This one goes here. Oh my gosh. Okay, you go here.
There you go, Mr. Britten.
Oh no.
Feel each shape.
Ta-da.
I want you all to take a long look at what Mr. Britten has done here.
Oh.
Deep within himself and created a masterpiece.
We went hardcore. Oh my gosh, we have a whole gallery.
The ironic sincerity of this piece is so sincerely ironic.
He split the discourse so.
Oh no.
I know that lots of agents gave you lots of cards, and it all probably.
Ooh. I do like this one. Oh, and our little ramen cup.
Starving artist is supposed to feel like. But if I can teach you one thing, it's that if opportunity knocks, you open the door. Making a living isn't selling out. I wish I had thought of it that way.
Oh, look at this little tank. What kind of buddy we got in there? Ugh!
Don't worry. You're not selling your soul.
Oh. Ooh. I mean, it's about self-expression, but I don't know how old we are at this point. We went to art school. I'm gonna assume we need some help. How bad can it be? Or should we be free? You think you're about to sell your soul? I guess we continue going indie.
Well, look at that. You've crumpled my contract.
What do you think? Is that not artsy?
To being a difficult artist, the best of us are.
Oh, if nobody got my back, my professor got my back. He understands. Good question. I just realized I could have picked which which styles we want to use in the drawing. I've just been blinking this whole time. No. Wow! We were still rich.
Hey, Ben. Don't even pick up this call, okay? I mean it. I'm just calling to inform you that I went to the doctor today, and, well, I'm gonna be a little sick for a while.
Uh-oh.
But really, I don't want you worrying about it at all.
Mom? No, Mom.
That's enough from me.
What?
Now, you'll hear from the person who I believe is the single thing in the world my wife is most proud of.
Oh, no.
Magnum opus, so to speak. I think you all know who I'm talking about. Benny?
Oh, no. Oh. Uh-oh.
Why aren't you talking?
Oof.
Hey, you. As you know, I talk to big, very important people every day. And there's one thing that everybody...
Oh. Well, sir... What?
Tease. I have told the world that Benjamin Brain is a genius. I have told the world that...
Hey, V. Just calling to tell you. I think I'm selling the house.
Oh no, not our house. Not our childhood house. Uh-oh.
Move without bumping into her.
Oh no. Oh no.
Take whatever you want. With your mother gone, I'm hoping to finally live without all the clutter.
No.
I'm just so glad you got to speak to her one last time. I mean, I know she told you not to pick up the phone. But, well, I'm just so happy that you did.
Oh no, I don't think this really made us happy.
Only thing that mattered to her.
But, you know, it reminds me of Mom.
What's that?
Uh-oh.
So fascinating, son.
Oof. Ugh. Oh, did we take the piano with us? Oh, it's the seashells! Dang, I wanted a big one. No.
Look. It's unbelievable, Benny. It's like she's standing in the room with us.
You like it, Dad?
Like I can...
No! Passing Day, inspired by the musical composition of his late mother, the composer L. Stevens. Relatively unknown in her life, Brin lifted his mother's work out of obscurity with the creation of this piece. She's now considered to be one of the greatest composers of all time. Yay!
I just walked through the entire show. It's unbelievable.
Oh, it's...
I'd love to walk through it again with you.
It's our neighbor friend.
I just can't believe that my entire childhood, I was living next to a bona fide genius. I should have guessed it. I mean, with all those little drawings you did.
You like?
And
please.
I always
look at my work.
Playing piano from next door, but I didn't know she wrote the actual music.
Neither did I, apparently.
Genius. Like mother, like son, I guess.
What's up with appreciating art exclusively posthumously? Like, dude, it was just as good as they were alive. It's true. But didn't she say, was it something about her dad that, like, pushed her into doing music? So maybe it's the same thing. Maybe she never really wanted to be.
Hey, so, not to be forward, but what are you doing after this?
Whoa! 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 Dang, she's just asking us out like that? Dang.
I'd really love to catch up. I can't believe everything that's happened to
me. Until mom's death and saying, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Now would you look at that? I cannot believe my luck.
What happened?
You finally hit the jackpot, Flapjack. All the nobody nothing. Every day, you finally sink your hook into a... Whoa! Well, there you are.
She's our new mommy.
If I had realized, I would have cleaned up. I'm just used to fishing up a different class of soul. I mean, sure, I've had scientists, a couple college athletes here or there, but... Whew, internationally renowned painter? Gatekeeper's gonna eat you up.
Oh boy.
Hey, speaking of that, why don't we give your story a test run? Maybe you help me out the word choice, since, you know, I'm still working on that.
Sure.
See if I'm getting all the strokes right. The proper composition, if you catch my drift. Forget about it. All right. Here we go.
All right. So tell it back to me.
Before you stands the soul of a great man. Now, would you describe yourself as a happy kid or a lonely one?
Oh no.
A jovial child or a solitary one? His childhood was a lonely one. Growing up as a strange, quiet child in an isolated seaside town.
That's true.
And, what'd you say your mom was? A composer or an accountant?
A composer.
His mother was a composer who, with the need to support her family, took a job as an accountant.
That's correct.
How would you describe her as a teacher? More encouraging or demanding? Like your champion or more like a taskmaster?
I mean, she was kind of both. She's a little both. I mean, she was like encouraging later.
Therefore,
was his piano teacher, she was ever encouraging, teaching him to recognize the greatness within.
She was like encouraging and then kind of just... Huh?
What was she to you?
Uh-oh.
Was she your best friend or first love?
She was my best friend.
Music became the only thing he truly cared
about. Wait, I did not say that, dude.
Best friend Chloe.
I did not say that.
Everything he had, he was still rejected from the conservatory his mother desperately wanted. Now from that moment forward, his mother gave up on him.
Huh?
She knew he didn't have what it took to be a truly great musician. But little did she know, she just picked the wrong medium, right?
I mean, I guess that's true.
See, when he was 12 years old, he got sick.
Supposedly. I don't even know what we had.
And in that year, he rediscovered a talent he'd forgotten. Painting. Sure, he loved finger painting as a child. Color and shape were the first languages he learned to speak.
Mm-hmm.
But for the first time, he saw it in a more serious light. He was accepted into an exclusive art school, where he caught the eye of an esteemed professor who launched his work into the national spotlight.
Now
be quiet, all of you. With expectations on his career mounting, he stalled himself into bankruptcy, which turned out to be a blessing. For it wasn't until he returned home to the house he grew up in that he began work on what would ultimately be considered his masterpiece. I said, shut up, you scumdolls! You lucky bastard!
Well, there's the gate.
I had assumed as much anyway. I should probably tell you, those things, they're not regular gulls. They're liar birds.
Uh-oh.
They're what becomes of souls who try to lie to the gatekeeper. Try that. They're never allowed near her city again.
I sure hope we don't become one of them.
Just stay on with me. Living reminders of my oratory shortcomings.
Oh, yeah, good thinking. I'll be back to get you once I'm done with this one.
You won't be seeing him again. You're a flea-bitten sap, you know that? Just look at him. Poor fool doesn't know what he's in for.
Uh-oh. Are we about to become a seagull? What? Mm-mm. Oh.
Don't think that I haven't dealt with people like you.
Huh.
You're ashamed of something.
Uh-oh.
Something so terrible, you're trying to blink right past it.
Oh, no.
Because if the gatekeeper knew, she'd have to dream up fresh new hells to punish someone as worthless as you.
What?
And I'm sure you're right. I'm sure you're the rottenest soul that I ever
fished
out of that black muck. And I should have thrown you back. Sanitized my paw as soon as I laid eyes on you. But it's too late for that. We're in this together. And the gatekeeper, she'll see right through your fake lies as if they were glass.
Oh no, we were lying.
To start from the very beginning. And this time, I want the truth.
You're okay. Borby. Oh, we're back on the beach with Mom.
Not this.
Oh. Okay. Kitty!
Now play the C major chord I taught you. Remember?
Come on, keep blinking. I haven't found it yet.
Oh, okay. I'm blinking.
My father once told me.
Ow!
This. Stay here. What did your mother hear on that phone call?
I don't know. We skipped right past this. It was so fast.
Keep your eyes open.
Ah!
I need to see.
I'm trying. I need to blink my eyes.
Let's try this again.
I'm trying. Ugh, okay. I'm staring. Ah, shit.
Keep your eyes open.
Ugh, they're open. My eyes are open. Okay, blink.
I'm getting it. Hello? Yes, of course. This is Elle, his daughter.
Oh, my eyes.
She knew she hadn't yet lived up to her father's expectations. And now, she never could. Let's keep going.
You really need to stay in time with the metronome, okay?
You were a prodigal town.
Eternally indebted.
What did you just say?
This isn't a trip down memory lane. I need you to stay
Okay.
Yes, I understand about the cat. Let's keep going.
But I like the kitty, and you're a kitty. Oh, gosh.
And one more time.
My eyes are open.
My eyes are open. Oh.
I swear to God, if you blink again. I understand that it's difficult. That's why I need to see it.
My eyes. Blink. No!
Cats must have taught you a terrifying lesson.
No!
Simply being alive wasn't enough. So then you went to work to make yourself sensational.
Why? No!
Listen to him, Richard. I'm enlisting him in that competition.
I thought you said competitions took the joy out of playing music.
Not if you win.
Not my kitties.
And I'd find you adorable if only you didn't piss me off so much.
You hear that, Benny? Our entire relationship distilled into two lines.
Oh, come on. I was joking. You never piss me off.
Well.
Oh.
Hey, Elle, would you mind taking a quick walk with me down to my office?
Come on, keep blinking. I have found.
Oh.
We can focus on.
Oh, shoot.
This is for your own good, man. Keep them open.
My eyes. Oh, we sneaking up and listening to conversations we shouldn't be hearing.
Let's try this again and don't.
It's very classic.
This time.
My eyes are just so dry. I'm sorry, ferryman. Oh, what?
One more time.
Okay, close my eyes. Okay.
You shouldn't be confined to his room.
Shit. Did I make it? Oh, I think I made it.
You know?
Oh.
We can focus on You sure he's staying engaged?
Can we please try to speak a little softer?
What are they saying about me? No! Let me hear. Oh, shoot. Okay, I see.
I need to hear what they're saying.
Yeah, I'm...
Really, try to recall it.
I'm trying. Do I have to, like, blink really fast? I'm trying. I can't get it to blink.
Try closing your eyes.
Oh, okay.
It might help you remember.
I get it.
I mean, what's the point?
What do you mean? What's the point? What does that mean?
What's the point of any of it? If he's never gonna get any better.
Okay. Let's not say that. Okay? We know we don't mean it.
I know I don't. I know.
I mean, what if he heard one of us saying something like that?
Yeah, Mom, what if I heard what you were saying?
I see. You got sick. You howled at the moon.
Oh!
Top of your lungs.
We back. You howling too? Wow.
You were sick for a long time, weren't you? Sicker than healthy kids are supposed to get? Well, no matter how painful it gets, I need you to remember. We're almost at the end of this. I promise.
Okay. Ooh. Video game? Why not? Something actually productive to do while you're home from school. I'm sick and I can't play video games. This sucks.
Try writing with it. Well, hello, Benny. It was your grandfather's, but I used it in college to write lyrics.
You used a typewriter to... Okay.
Exactly. It was very artsy.
You didn't think not being able to play video games? That's just punishment. True.
I think I was some kind of genius. Why don't you write the story of your life so far? And then what you're going to do once you get better. That's a story I want to hear.
Our great life. Oh. I just realized how this works. We'll write faster. Childhood was... Oh. Wait, is it Bryn? Not... Oh, we messed up. We made a typo, I guess. Stroud was a lonely one, growing up a strange and quiet child in an isolated seaside town. Oh, this is what we told the ferryman, isn't it? His mother was a composer who, with the need to support her...
Music became the only thing he truly cared about, even more than his best friend, Chloe. Best friend? Okay, Benny. Is that why you didn't sneak out with me? Why not just tell me? You do realize I waited for you out in the alley for like an hour.
Was this a pre-arranged meeting?
Back to the story, I guess.
My bad.
You are going to be in there for about 30 minutes, so try to get comfortable.
Oh boy. Oh. Oh.
Knock, knock. You're gonna be so annoyed with me, but... I couldn't help but overhear Chloe reading loud from what I think was your story the other night. I know, I promised myself I wouldn't.
Mom.
But
Always one to eavesdrop.
I'd really love to read it if you'd let me. What do you say? You know I'm such a big fan of anything you do.
Look like I have a choice here.
Go in there and tell him you loved it.
I'm sorry, I just can't. I just... not right now.
Okay, don't worry.
She was not happy with our story.
Hey, B. Just want you to know that Mom loved your story. I think it was just very emotional for her to read.
Thanks, Dad.
Look at this. His childhood was a lonely one, growing up a strange and quiet child in an isolated seaside town. I mean, certainly bummed you feel that way. But what I want to know is, where'd you learn to write so well? All those cool words. Really, just very cool stuff, kiddo. You should be very proud. Okay? Okay. Love you, buddy.
Thanks, Dad. Oh, wow, we still writing? Ooh, you. Oh, no! Why are we writing sad stuff now? No! Uh-oh. What is this? Whoa, what is going on? Oh no! Ah! Oh no! Oh. Oh no. Not the cancer simulator.
So if he's ever in pain, all he needs to do is press that red button and the drug will administer itself.
Thank you so much. You know, I know my wife would normally want to thank you herself.
No. Ah! We got our medicine. Our juice.
Hey, Eddie. Yeah, hey man, it's Richard. Listen, I know Elle's been missing in action, but I just want you to understand things have taken a really bad turn here. Yeah, no, that's not going to be possible. To be honest, your whole tone is pissing me off right now. Yes, I understand you have a business to run. It's a very cliche thing to say to me in a time like this.
Okay. Yeah, I'm sick, man. Leave my mom alone.
Well, then I guess all I can say is screw you too.
Yeah, tell him, Dad.
I said screw you too. Yeah, man, that's all I got.
That's pretty good.
Told me already. I happen to actually know about this stuff. So the fact that you are faking just so you don't have to go to school with me is
no, why would you think that? No.
I remember when you were just 4 years old. Mom was going through a pretty tough time. Not as tough as now, but yeah, her music had been rejected and she's having trouble adjusting to her quiet little life out here, and I feared that
I was losing her. But then you played this on the piano. And your little hands reaching up for the keys. She just couldn't believe how gifted you were. And once she heard that, well, it was like you brought her right back to me. So, I was wondering if maybe you could do that trick again.
Oh, no.
Closing your eyes. See if you can remember.
Okay.
Wait, is that... That's my piece. How did you figure out how to play that?
Keep playing, B. She's listening.
Ow. Taking my meds, drinking my juice. Oh no, I pressed the button and it still didn't go away. Kitty. It's my kitty. No. Ah.
What are you doing, El? She's gonna make you sick.
Oh, it's okay. I'm just so happy she's here. We've got to show this cat some real love.
Oh, she's all old.
Richard, we have to give Ernie a haircut, okay?
Getting her a sashimi plate.
What?
I think she more than...
Wow, she does deserve sashimi. Good for her. Ah! Oh. Nothing's working.
She didn't even care to visit?
No, I mean, I don't think he's told her.
And you're just letting that be?
I don't know her step. You know how Benny is.
She lost her mother a year ago. You knew that, right?
No, but what does that have to do with...
Okay, do we have her dad's number?
I don't know. Check the book.
Okay, I'm calling now.
Honey.
This is dark, to be honest. Yeah, this is pretty real.
You're an idiot.
Hi.
You do realize this is really nothing special to me. I've seen this all before. I was thinking about what you said in the story the other day.
Yeah?
And how I reacted to it. I feel kind of bad. I shouldn't have done that. But... Hey!
Mm-hmm. I'm listening. I'm listening to you.
Don't look up there. Look at me.
But...
I'm talking to you.
Hey.
I want to give you something. But I think I don't want to be in the room when you see what it is. So maybe if you close your eyes... I can give it to you, and I'm gonna leave.
You're just gonna leave me?
Close your eyes.
Didn't
now.
You just get here? Dear weird neighbor kid, you are my best friend. Wow. Love Chloe. Aww. Ah. Everything is slow. I can't even drink the juice. No, can't press the button. Okay.
It's a something new I'm working on.
So you're writing again?
Ah, it's just a melody that came to me. It feels good to play it.
It's sad.
Yeah, well, that would make sense. But do you like it?
I mean, yeah. I love everything you do.
What do you like about it?
Not this old trap.
Go on. I'm waiting.
Well, it made me feel like...
Like?
Like if the unspeakable darkness I'm carrying can be so well expressed, maybe it's not so unspeakable.
Wow.
Nailed it, didn't I?
Yeah. I mean, that was pretty good.
Oh no, I didn't get to listen. Oh, everything is so slow. Oh no. Ooh.
I can't breathe.
I know.
Ooh.
You know, for a while now, I've wondered if I'm just not a good enough storyteller. If I just don't have grand enough words, can't tell grand enough stories. But grand words and stories, I think they may be overrated.
No, not your dictionary.
Watch for her now. I've seen the gatekeeper take many forms depending on the soul I bring her. But once you see her, you'll know.
Oh, is it gonna be our best friend?
I should go get ready. Don't worry. We got this. I think.
Oh, the cat, that'd be nice. I want my kitty friend. Oh, I don't see anything yet. It is the cat! Oh my god.
There she is. Wish me luck.
We have lots of fish for you.
Gatekeeper, before you sits the soul of a child who died before he could grow old.
Oh.
That means she's ready to hear your story.
I never told you how much I loved your story. It's really so imaginative. And the person you wrote about is such an interesting and intense guy. My only issue was... Well, I didn't like him very much.
You didn't like me?
So, I wanted to read you something I wrote for you. Which is about the Benny I've known. 11 years now. It's called The Great Life of Benjamin Brin.
Aww.
Benjamin Brin was born into an ordinary home.
Ordinary mother and father in a small town by...
See. His mother was a composer, or at least that's what she dreamed she'd be. So, when her own dreams didn't pan out, she began to dream for him. But then...
Ben. When he was just 11 years old, he got sick
and was forced to stay inside for an entire year. And in that year,
oh my god, I'm sorry.
of the great life he thought he wanted to live. which only made him forget the great life he already had. How he had filled a new home with light and joy and promise. How he met a girl, his neighbor, who felt all alone in the world and made her feel okay again.
Now, even he was sick,
he still gave his parents hope. How he reminded them exactly who they were.
After they had almost forgotten. So when he was going to go, he was okay.
Because he'd already lived a great life. A full life.
No. 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 Okay.
You know what to do.
Bye, fairy man.
Smiling like that.
He must be somewhere that he likes.
No, no. Don't say that. Ah! Oh, that was so sad. Oh. Oh no.
I wanna be me 2.0 for you. And when you meet somebody.
That was the most upbeat way to tell a sad story. Yeah, I mean, it's very, and the blinking part was like, I wish I knew that this was gonna come as like, not that it's an issue, I guess it's part of the whole thing, or it's to be expected when you consciously have to keep in mind of how you blink. It's really difficult. I wanted to see like all the stuff that we were imagining our life to be.
In a market, you'll remember why you came here. There's a couple pictures of you laughing.
Keeping track of the blink seems hard, but it did work still. I mean, it was good to experience, a good story. I'm glad it was just like, it was just a good little compact thing. Yeah. I do think, while the blinking mechanic is interesting, I kind of wish it was, I don't know how to explain it, like, I guess maybe tied in more with the story itself. But I guess blinking is also just like, I mean, if we're just basing it off of like the title of the game, it's like, yeah, like life flashes before your eyes. It makes sense that they chose to go with like blinking as like jumping forward through time and revealing parts of your memories and stuff. Yeah, that too. I'm sure there is. I mean, there's clearly been put a lot of thought into it. And honestly, like, the what I said isn't really, like, a critique, but more just so, like, a thought. Music was really great too. I'm glad that, you know, with a story composed of or surrounding and being including themes about music, you know, it's had a great soundtrack. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I agree. Mm-hmm. Same here, same here. I wonder how, or if the ending would have changed a little bit if we had chosen different words. No, there is option to play a new game. But I'm curious if there even is multiple endings or if it's just like one and done. Yeah, exactly. Oh, let me see. Ah, okay. So we can go back to the chapters and I guess just kind of look around a little bit more. But, I mean, there's nothing more to add on from that. And you can only just start another one. So, I obviously didn't want to, like, spoil myself, so I knew the game was going to be pretty short, at least for the main story, but I thought that there would have been, like, additional stuff. At least online it said the game could last at least, like, 3 hours, which is fine, but, you know, I kind of think it's the story as it is. It's impactful the first time you play it, and then I'm sure like you could find some other little like hints or like tidbits and stuff by going back and replaying it, but I don't know if the ending would change, nor do I really want the ending to change, to be honest. The game lasting 3 hours, like your eyes are streaming down with tears from trying to keep your eyes open. I will bring, like, a little spare bottle of eye drops to play this game to 100% it. Yeah. It's a good short little narrative story. I'm glad you guys could join along. I'm sorry, I know I should have put out a little more reminder about the change in stream time. And then, again, I'm not going to be able to stream Splatfest this weekend, so unfortunately no Splatfest stream. No, it's okay. I know. But I hope Team Power wins. That's my only hope. And then, see, I'll try to find, like, a longer game to play next week. I actually have... it's kind of a long story, but I have a game sitting, and it's, like, sealed in the package from the time that I got it, and that was, like, maybe 2 years ago, and it's been unopened because I bought it specifically with the intent of streaming it. And I... initially wanted to stream it at a specific time, but now I kind of just like want to play it just because it's been so long and I'm streaming now at this point. I don't think it really matters when I start playing it. Yeah, Switch game. I won't say what it is until you know, I make the thumbnail and stuff. Yeah, fresh game. Literally, like, if you were to look at my Switch statistics, it's just like I don't know how many hours only for Splatoon 3, and like a little tidbit here and there for Animal Crossing, and that's it. My Switch is literally a Splatoon 3 machine. But there are like a couple Switch games I've been wanting to play that I haven't bought yet. Not including the one that I obviously bought that's been sitting in this package. I know. But that, unfortunately, the Ring Fit I mentioned before doesn't belong to me. I'd have to buy a new one. Though a Ring Fit stream would be pretty fun. I just don't know. I don't know if it'd be as exciting if it's just, you know, I wouldn't be able to move my body too much, or you'd be able to see. So it'd be mostly just like me grunting and like groaning about doing Ring Fit. I also don't know if I have enough space here in my enclosure. Oh well, that's something to figure out another time. But yeah, I guess this package, the secret package game, has been waiting long enough. I might as well open it here. Because I have to open it and prepare it if we're going to be playing it next week, I'll let you listen to me, like, open it right now. I'm going to open the package right now. So that way, can you hear, like, the crinkling of the plastic? See if I can get this off. It's literally, like, it's got a layer of dust on it. It's been sitting on my desk for so long. And it, also traveled with me when I... because from the time that I initially bought it to where I'm at now, the Float Harbor Aquarium, it's stayed encased this entire time. Okay, let me see. Ooh, you're getting some plastic ASMR here. I don't know if my nails are long enough to rip this open. You're witnessing the reveal, or I guess the opening, the grand opening of the game that we'll play next week. Oh, I can sneeze all over. Oh, okay, I got it. Wow, it's fresh. Oh, there we go. And it's out! Wow. Fresh out of the plastic. So, I guess we'll be playing that next week. But I'll keep it a surprise until then. But, yeah, a new Switch game next week. So I hope you'll be excited to join me. This game, I'll say right now, though, it's definitely going to be something that we'll have to do multiple streams of, because I don't know how long this game is. But it should be fun. So until then, I hope you can enjoy the anticipation. Also, I don't know if you've noticed this stream. I didn't have a chance to really move around a lot, because I think this is not really a game like that I should be wiggling around too much for. But you can kind of see my mouse shapes are a little bit more enhanced, maybe? Oh? Made some tiny adjustments. Think it fits better. Yeah, exactly. Much more exact to what I'm saying. How I'm saying it. So I think it's funny because sometimes when I make noises with my mouth closed, it's still, or I'm still opening my mouth by some mysterious magic. Or sometimes I think, like, even other noises will just, like, also... I'm just pro imitator at making crinkling plastic sounds with my mouth. Can you believe it? Yeah. Well, that was a good short little stream. I have to wake up early tomorrow. I got some stuff I gotta take care of, unfortunately. Reminds me of the game I'm working on. Oh! You'll have to tell us more about it. There's a thing, an engine where people open mouths while they make noises. Well, then how else are they going to communicate? Pressing buttons or something. Sign language. Pressing buttons or something. Open their mouths to make the sound of the button press. Ah. Boop, boop, boop. Hey, I can do that too. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, 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 boop. Well, let's call it night. I don't want to drag it on too long, but I always enjoy talking to you guys. Hey, I'm glad. I hope we can do some more streams so we can get some more good stuff like this. More enhanced Calico action. Yeah, thanks for joining. Good night, guys. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.